Hey, do you want to know what's going on with the OML Embroidery YouTube channel? Keep watching. We have lots of things to tell you. We want to welcome you to OML Embroidery's YouTube channel. I'm Sue.
And I'm Don. It's May 2019, and we have some fantastic embroidery coming up for you in the next couple of months.
But first, we wanted to explain to you our goals with this channel. We want to inspire you with embroidery ideas, learning embroidery skills, and helping you along in your embroidery journey and improving your skills along the way.
Another of OML Embroidery's goals is to reach some of the YouTube milestones. Our first goal, and it's a big one, is to reach 100,000 subscribers. There are a few ways we can make this happen, and we can't do it without you.
The first thing we need you to do is please subscribe to the channel and get some embroidery friends to subscribe too. Make sure you click the bell and YouTube will send you an email or a notification on your desktop or phone every single time that we upload a video. You won't get any spam, you won't get anything else. It's just going to notify you. So when we go live, you will know right away. There is a sewing channel that has over 250,000 subscribers, and it happened in just a few days, less than a week.
More subscribers means YouTube will suggest more videos to people interested in embroidery,
which benefits us a whole lot. Watch as much of each video as you can. This is called watch time, and it is very, very important to YouTube. Right now, the average watch time of the channel is about 29%. Boo.
We can do better.
We need to get this higher, as close as we can to 100%. So try to watch the videos from the beginning to the end.
Every little bit helps. Even if you don't have the same software as the video, or if you're not even working on the same design, watch the complete video, because you might learn something and become inspired to create your own project.
You never know.
You never know. I've learned a lot every time I watch.
Yep. We also need you to like and comment on the videos that you actually like. Likes and comments show YouTube that this is a great video and shows that the video has value to the people watching it. If you have a 90% watch time and likes and comments that show engagement, YouTube will show the video more. Lots more. Lots more.
And more people will get to see it.
Yes, it's a snowball effect on it. And YouTube hasn't taken over yet, but if we pick up our numbers, it certainly will.
And shares. If you think a friend or a group would benefit from the video, share it. This is another metric that YouTube uses to calculate the value of the video. You can even share it on your own timeline. That counts too.
If each subscriber likes, comments, and shares and gets even one embroidery friend to subscribe, imagine how fast the channel will grow.
Pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Those are some of the easy ways to say thank you to OML.
The big question is, what's in it for you, the watcher? Well, the answer is...
lots of things. We spent time and money on the channel to give back to you so that you will find value in the videos.
Everything is free.
Free classes.
Free software tips and tricks.
Free inspiration.
Of course. Of course. Thinking outside the box is my inspiration.
Always.
That works. Yes. We are here to share our knowledge and to share our experience and to help you build up your embroidery skills.
And to learn new embroidery skills. And to learn new techniques for better embroidery.
And to learn new skills, too.
And skills.
We have a lot of hooping videos and different things like that. We would like to take the frustration out of embroidery. I know there's a lot of people that are frustrated, and we have a video for all of that. And you will be happier if you know how to do things properly.
It's all free help. The OML Embroidery University Group is there to help you with questions about classes and videos or frustrating moments and so much more.
Yes. Is that a Facebook group?
Yes.
Yes.
I said Facebook group.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No.
Did.
No.
Go back and check your audio.
I will when I'm editing. We have saved the best for last, and you guys will love this. We have invested in this channel. What have we invested? Well, lots, but we have 200 or so Anita Good Design collections to give away.
Yes, for free. We paid for the collections, and we will pay for shipping worldwide, too, so everybody can be included.
Everybody. It doesn't matter if you're in Australia, France. We will pay the shipping to get you your winning.
We've already shipped a couple out.
We have.
And they have gone worldwide.
Yep. They definitely went to the States and one to Norway. Yep. Yeah. And those were for people who participate. So they comment on the videos, they engage with the videos, and hopefully watch more than 29% of the videos. But we have a lot to share, and this is our thank you to you guys for helping build up the channel.
No other channel has had such a huge ongoing giveaway. Don't you want to be a part of it and win some of the embroidery designs?
So much fun.
There's so much. Oh, they're amazing designs.
Yeah, and there's a couple of ways to win. So watch the videos, and you have to watch till the end, but watch the videos, and there's going to be clues to the giveaway. And it can be on any video, not just Anita Good Design videos,
any video.
At the end of some of the videos, again, not all of the videos, some of them, you will see the collection that we are giving away and the code word to add into the comments. And what we will do is randomly select someone who has put the code word in to win, and we'll let you know that you won, and we'll ship you out that collection.
Amazing.
Is there any other way to win, Don?
There is. Participation. If you stand out from the crowd and comment and watch videos till the end, you could be randomly selected to win. We just randomly select somebody who's comments on all videos.
Yep. That's a name that we see all the time, and I see people are starting to share on Instagram, which is fantastic. Anything. You can, you know, share on your timeline. Share. Help get the word out. And if we see you doing a lot of that, we're just going to pick you to win.
And we'll even let you select the design that you want.
Yeah, that's the cool part,
isn't
it?
As long as we have it.
Well,
but we have quite a few.
Yeah.
So likes and comments and participating only counts on the YouTube channel.
Yeah. I know we have a lot of participation on Facebook, but everything counts on the YouTube channel. That's where we need the engagement and everything like that. So hopefully we cleared up some of the questions and clearly explained our goals and what we offer to you in return.
Thank you for your support, and we look forward to growing and stitching with you.
Until next time, I'm Sue.
And I'm Don.
Bye.